Here we go. We're running.
David, help me with the door.
It's how we run.
Yeah. Come on.
Welcome, everybody, to Terror Friday. That's just her name, Terror. Whew, I hate this day. If you haven't noticed, if this is your first time here, I have played this game. This is part 3. God dang it, this is terrifying to me. Shut your mouth. I wasn't so scared at the end of the other one. I know. Because I got to see the creatures, but. And they weren't that scary, but. I don't think. The miners. But here we go. Welcome to Terror Friday. We're going to get over it. Oh, God. All right. I'll probably have to relearn the controllers. All right. We can do this.
If you'll excuse me for a moment.
Yeah. I need to think on my own.
This is... is it? Oh yeah, freak. Walked away this game and didn't know how to play it. Came back. Come back. Yeah, there we go. Oh my God. Why's it gotta be dark? Fuck it. Oh, I'm gonna have a dream, ain't I? Ah, fuck! Excuse my language. Oh, man. Oh. This is just a dream. It's just a dream. I know it's just a dream. It's gotta be just a dream. What the heck was that? I had to make sure it was...
Hold your fire! Hold your fire! I said stop shooting! Stop. Shooting into a crowd, have you all lost your mind?
Would you please come and help me?
I guess. As soon as I learn how to walk again. I'm such a drunk. Oh boy, why am I playing scary games? This is just a dream. Get out of the way, dude. Go ahead, turn around. Go ahead, turn around. I know you're gonna be a creepy dude. You gotta be. I know. Where'd he go? Oh, he's real. What is that sound? You had somebody else there to help you. Okay.
I'm so sorry. will be over soon. God forgive me.
No!
Ah! They're shooting at us! I was in shock. Kill him now. Well, fuck you. My language, excuse it.
Go! Go! Keep moving! Don't stop!
What the fuck just happened?
Stop. I'm running.
Wait.
Wait a minute. He said, don't stop. No, he said, stop. Alright, here we go. We're running.
David, help me with the
door. That's how I run.
Yeah. Come on!
Oh, don't pop up, don't pop up, don't pop up, hey. Don't pop up. Oh, shit. I feel like you're trying to get scared the shit out of me. Why are you in my face? Where are we? Where are we?
Service tunnel. Connects to the hotel. You should rest up for now. You nearly caught a bullet with your skull.
Oh great, now I'm in a fucking wheelchair. Thank you for keeping my flashlight.
Why would they just open fire like that?
Because like this.
What had become. And they reacted.
Yeah. Exactly.
People are dead, man. That's a pretty big fucking reaction.
I think we all need to calm down. Think this through.
What is it?
Are you hearing that?
Maybe we should turn around.
My god.
Maybe the police didn't even call us. We can make a run for the door of the chapel.
Shut your mouth over there. Yes, I think you're right.
The police know we saw what they did. That makes us witnesses. We have to get out of here. This tunnel leads.
I don't know what I agreed to.
Off the mountain. Are they okay to walk?
Hey, I'm no doctor, but let me check them out.
Do the rope. I only agree with you because I like you.
Seems fine to me. Blood only left a scratch. Might have a concussion, though.
Yeah, I'm a big concussion. Dude, my chair keep moving.
I'm trying to think. Did you really not hear all these voices?
Gordon, there are no voices.
You're lying to me. Of course there are.
Fuck.
They won't stop.
He's turning into a miner.
Get off of me.
No, stop.
Uh-oh.
We can't stay here any longer. Can you stand?
Help me up.
You can do it.
Where's my... I'm trying to get... in line with my body. I feel more confident standing.
Sounds like they're giving up on that door. It won't be long before they find another way in. We should go.
That was too terrifying, I realized. After I screamed a little bit. And in between my screen, but I didn't see where he went. Oh my god, I'm so drunk. What's the, look, they need, oh, what is that, dude? Stop it. I hear voices too, man.
Can you
Victor keeps most of the place.
If I turn into a monster, I'm gonna be the...
Victor knows this place like the back of his hand. If anyone could make it, it's him.
I'm gonna be a monster that's scared, terrified of everything. Oh my god. Restricted area. Everything's restricted in this place. Imagine if you can't go anywhere. No wonder.
Victor.
Fucking Victor. Victor's a fucking bad man now.
Alright. Show's over. Let's move on.
Dude.
Victor manages to cram the entire hotel in here for the winter. Look how organized. Cleanliness is next to godliness. Sets a fine example.
Please, Ted, we have to stay focused.
I hate this walking stuff. This walking stuff sucks. I'm gonna make this episode short too. Well,
looks to me like
I think short. I'm gonna just try to get to. Porter assaulted. Porter assaulted.
I'm telling you, this sort of press really gets under Bragg's skin. I'd advise you to be careful.
What? You advise me to be comfortable? Reporter assaulted on Black. Huh. So the reporter must have been assaulted right there with that guy. No. 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 Why are you all waiting for me? Like I'm. I take the stairs. I'm barefooted. And in real life. Boy.
How far to the elevator?
God, I want to close my eyes so bad. I want to close my eyes so bad. Okay. Can we just leave?
What was that?
I don't know.
Huh. I think my shoulder scared me. I hate this walking. Go that way. Hey, look, it's Victor.
Ted, I'm sorry I pushed you. I don't know what came over me.
You're turning into a douchebag. No, you're always a douchebag. Dude, we need to eat the bugs. I'm following you guys. I ain't not ventured off alone. We are not doing this. Somebody else can be a big brave boy and do it, and you can watch them, but I am not doing it. Guys, you gotta wait for me walking. Why am I here? Let me in the middle. Oh my god, there's nothing. Hey. thank you for staying. Oh my god. Oh my god. Now I'm running for the damn police. The police ain't that scary in games. What a night, boys. What a night. I like you, preacher. You scare me sometimes.
Ah! Shit! We're all gonna get slaughtered! There's no way out! We just have to get to the second floor!
I'm glad I hit the,
We're gonna make it!
Look at your face, dude! Oh my god. We gotta make it somewhere. Cause I don't wanna play this game any longer!
Looks like you got hit by one of the bullets.
What? Oh, the door?
Damn it. What now?
God damn this shit! Those fuckers are supposed to be on our side.
They just killed a bunch of people. They're trying to cover up their tracks. Fuck! Oh, where are we going? Look at the bullet holes. Oh my god, dude, you look like... You see, the doctor, you can't tell his change. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Fuck, where'd you lead us?
Just calm down. There's no point in panicking. We have to get out of here now.
What the fuck? There's a bunch of fucking fog. No point in panicking. You're picking fog everywhere. Can't see goddamn thing. Oh, don't pass me out. Stay still!
We've got to get out here.
You want me to do something?
It's the police.
I kind of like you.
If we don't leave, they will execute every single one of us they can find.
The police? There has to be some mistake.
Can you get the door open from your side?
I think so. Yeah. I am a terrified customer.
Oh no. I couldn't leave it. Are we on the second? We're on the second floor. Sweet. Woo-wee!
I'm sorry. I cannot allow you to leave this mountain.
Who, me?
No. I suppose not, huh? Never should have listened to Bragg. We knew we were kicking a hornet's nest.
Oh.
Go. I'll operate the cable car. You should get as far away from me as you can.
Into the car.
I'm going. Hopefully this is in. Is that... thing... on the other side of the wall. One more thing, I gotta look. I just gotta look.
Welcome. Nice to know that all are welcome. Even hot shit reporters. Not a word of me in your story, or there's no deal.
Huh.
All right. Elevator's over here.
I'm not going to the elevator. Dude, this is the end. I am... Oh, boy. Don't act like that door was stuck.
We can't wait any longer!
It's gonna push me back up. He's gonna pull me back up. We're gonna die.
What a goddamn story you got. Was it worth it?
What now? Is it over?
No.
So many lives controlled.
No.
And for what?
I don't know! I don't wanna know! It's a real life traumatic experience for me. Oh no. I hear voices. Oh, it's the trophy for? I got a trophy. Another trophy. Hopefully he says, you made it to the end. You made all the right choices. Oh, yeah, baby! Oh, this is remote.
Look at me. I'm a reasonable man. Let's get down to business.
All right.
You say you saw all sorts of bad stuff up on Blackwood Mountain. But I say you broke into a reputable institution under false pretenses. Who do you think people are going to believe?
We'll find out. You murdered them. I know. I saw what you... I saw.
I mean, sure, maybe you do, maybe you don't. But it's not like I can let you publish any of it, can I? Yeah, that's right. I know all about you. Your editor's been worried sick. As much as I'd like to see you just disappear, this puts me in a bit of a squeeze. And I don't like to be squeezed.
I don't. Nobody yeah. likes to be squeezed, fucker.
What story are we going to tell our editor? Hmm?
The truth. That's my job.
The truth? And just what do you think that is? I may not be able to make you disappear, but believe me, destroying your reputation as a journalist is just where I start. I hope you liked it up in Blackwood, because with the shit you're slinging, I'd say an institution is the only place you belong, in my professional opinion.
But there are monsters up there.
You're delusional. Do you hear yourself? This won't do. I'm sorry, but for your own good, I have to recommend that you be institutionalized.
Maybe I should have told the truth.
I see it now. It's so simple, it's so easy.
Oh my God. Damn it! Why did that thing go off in my house? I have a little toy that went off. Let's check out the butterfly flex gas. Weakness. You resisted the temptation. Bennett was taken from your room. Bennett was taken from your room. Abe and Victoria were killed. Shit. Well, he did threaten me. And he scared the fucking living shit out of me. Bennett was taken from your room. And Abe. But he scared the shit out of me. Abe and Victoria were killed. Bennett complained of hearing voices. Oh, man. He killed him, I think. Alright. Chance meeting. You were honest with David. Earned David's trust. Sweet. David was awesome, too. Let's go back. You were honest with David. You earned David's trust. You were honest with David. You earned David's trust. You are honest with David. Okay. You kept still when crossing the courtyard. Ted was glad you made it safely to the chapel. I wonder if I could have died there. I probably could. Look at that evil guy. Blech! Oh, the nerves. You sided with Suzanne. Suzanne blamed herself for not convincing Bragg to leave. You sided with... Okay, there was only one there. You failed to convince the police you'd keep the true secret. The police had to commit you to insanity. Ooh-wee. Missing a lot of memories. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And there is 21. So I got 12, right? 5, 10, 11. I got more than half. Oh, I got half, but a little bit more than half because it's odd number. I don't know if I do a click on it. I don't know. Shit! Well, anyways. Thought I was gonna get out of this without a little freaking scare like at the end. Oh my god. Ugh. Actually, I'm just gonna do it. Talk this out. That way audio and stuff be a little same. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Watch me be terrified. I hate these games. And it's only ever since I got older. But anyways, I'm going to cut it here. Please like, subscribe, leave your comments below. And I will see you next time on Erichthonius' channel. Erichthonius is out.